I'll get my flight from Cebu to Manila, and I'll be going to the Grand Hyatt to check in for 5 days, and I'm going to wait for my boyfriend to arrive. So I still have one night to stay in this very luxurious hotel. It's a 5-star hotel located in Taguig City, and it's also a very nice experience to be in here. Hey there, it's Jennifer Lewis, and welcome to my channel. So this is going to be my first vlog. So today is February 12, 2022, and I'm going to meet my Australian boyfriend for the first time. So last February 10, 2022, the Philippines announced that they're going to open their borders to foreign international tourists. And I'm so happy about the news. And it's not just me, but almost everybody here is so very happy and so overwhelmed about the news. You know, it's been 2 years that I've been in a long distance relationship with my man, and it's so hard to cope up with it. And you know, we have a lot of struggles and a lot of things that we've been through in this whole journey. So I'm still very excited to meet him in the airport, and also nervous at the same time, because this is going to be our first meet and I don't know what to do actually. So I want to congrats everyone who already meet their fiancés and boyfriends and also husbands, which they're apart for about 2 years because of the pandemic. And I'm just so very happy for everyone. And yeah, I can't wait, because my boyfriend right now is actually in Sydney and he's flying to Manila, and he will arrive at 5 p.m. in the airport, and I'm going to pick him up with my friends. So that's the plan, but I'm speechless, so I don't know, but I'm going to make this vlog so to let you see the journey of this relationship. And this is going to be the end of our long distance relationship and going to be the beginning of a new life for us. So don't forget to subscribe my channel so you will always be updated on my vlogs. Please don't forget also to hit the notification bell if you want. So let's start my day. So I'm going to the airport to pick Chris up. My outfit. I'm going to the Terminal 2, and I will wait for him to land his aircraft. And also I'm going to meet my friends there. So excited! From Sampaloc, Manila, and it takes time if I wait for them. So sabi ko na ano na lang, doon na lang kami magkikita sa iyo. Yeah. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do, love me like you do, la la, love me like you do, touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. Of paradise, every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've gotta find. Only you.